Last year, I feel like I got a little unlucky, even though the final table is really stacked. Had the chip lead for maybe a couple hands, and then just everything fell apart.
And Vince, the guy just had no luck in all-in situations.
I think this year I have a much better chance because I'm the most experienced player at the table, and I think that's where I'll have a huge edge. This is my third WPT final table, and hopefully the third time's the charm.